Dear students, let us discuss another question from the chapter Parallel Lines. In this question, it is given that PQ is parallel to RS. Angle PAB equals 70 degrees. And angle ACS is given to be 100 degrees. And we have to find angle ABC, angle BAC, and angle CAQ. Let me mark these angles as angle 1, angle 2, and angle 3. Observe carefully, PQ is parallel to RS and AB is transversal. Now tell me, what is the relation between angle PAB and angle CBA? Yes, you are right. These are alternate interior angles. And we know that when two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, then alternate interior angles are equal. So we can say that angle 1 will be equal to 70 degrees alternate interior angles. Now consider PQ parallel to RS and AC as transversal. AC is transversal. Now observe the pair of alternate interior angles. Angle PAC will be equal to angle ACS. This is again a pair of alternate interior angles. Now, what is angle PAC? This is 70 degrees plus angle 2, and angle ACS is 100 degrees. So what will be angle 2? 100 degrees minus 70 degrees, which is equal to 30 degrees. So we have to now find angle 3. Now quickly tell me which result you are going to apply. Angle PAB is 70 degrees. Angle 2 is 30 degrees. Can you find what will be angle 3? Yes, you are right. We will be using 70 degrees plus angle 2 plus angle 3 will be equal to 180 degrees. These are angles on the straight line. So I am writing it here, 70 degree plus angle 2 plus angle 3 will be equal to 180 degrees. This implies 70 degrees plus 30 degrees plus angle 3 equal to 180 degrees. So what is angle 3? 180 degrees minus 100 degrees, which is equal to 80 degrees. I hope this question is clear to all of you.